Yeah, it's going to be a penalty kick. It's going to be number 11 for Liberty Ranch taking this kick, Juan Carlos Ramirez. So let's see if Juan Carlos Ramirez can't get the Hawks up 1-0 here in the 10th minute of this game.
And hear this crowd get behind their captain, right-footed kick in the bottom left corner, and we have our first goal of the game. Juan Carlos Ramirez, team captain and senior, makes the score 1-0 for the Liberty Ranch Hawks.